think of him as an offensive guy, but there's more to give. And you can see he's had some good offensive thoughts in this period.
Pesci off the draw from the far boards. A tip chance. Great save. They score on the rebound. Warren Fogel out in front. Lucas Walmark on the spot. 2:41 left in period one. Carolina off and running.
Carolina has three lefty. They have to make sure that they improve their game off the rush.
Natchez on the left wing side in the offensive zone gets the return feed. The pass. Garn. Center scores! Lucas Walmark. It was Van Riemsdyk to Walmark and in, and it's a 1-1 game.
Jay Gardner's game has been on the rise. You could see it on the home stand. And this is what he does. First of all, speed, taking a look, was Natchez.
Even though he won't admit it, along the boards it kicks out. Martinook up high with a shot off a body off Philip Myers. Another shot by Edmondson. Great stop by Elliott. A rebound, they score! It careens out in front. And Lucas Walmark was able to get there. And Carolina, with 16:36 left to go here in this third period, has tied it.
Well, there's that fourth line that has been on the cusp all night, and you felt like to win this game, you were going to need
a... Now, Lucas Walmark, far point, Van Riemsdyk with a shot, shielded off bodies in front, the single, centering pass, they score! Lucas Walmark gets a dandy of a feed from Ryan to single. With 9 minutes gone in the first, Carolina has tied it.
Well, one of our game keys, the balance continues, and the Hurricanes are not a one-trick pony. Up front, DeZingle makes the initial play just inside the offensive blue line, and then another
off the draw, one back. Gardner, DeZingle, top of the near ring, playing catch with Niederreiter. Niederreiter, power move up, Hellebuck, they score! Lucas Walmark held in front, right place, right time, 1:37 left in the first. Carolina off and running.
Well, the guy who scores the power play faceoff eventually scores the goal. Help from Natchez on his toes to get the power play puck possession. Boy, talk about this power play unit.
Moved across for Lucas Walmark. Gardner again. Near flank, it's Marty Natchez. Natchez stick handling, side of the goal and back knee to Ryder. Shot, they score! Lucas Walmark with a power play dart. A beautiful setup. 7:01 left. The Canes are down by two.
Gigantic period from Nino Niederreiter. What he has done with Bocacco with no problem.
Teuvo Teräpäinen to the slot. Walmark scores! Lucas Walmark gets a beautiful pass from Teuvo Teräpäinen. Walmark now has points in five consecutive games. And Carolina is off and running.
A no-look sparkling pass from Teräpäinen and Walmark. Sweet on sweet, quick release, bit of a screen, I think.
Gardner on the wall to single in Washington territory, peppered by Gudas. Niederreiter in front, they score! Lucas Walmark. 71 keeps the ball rolling, points now in six consecutive games. Power play goal, Carolina off and running.
DeZingle makes a great decision with Dowd coming out of the box not to go back to the point and instead go to the goal line to Niederreiter. What a decision.
Ahead, now with speed through center. Begin. Going wide. Put it in front of Elliott. Rebound loose for Walmark. He scores! Lucas Walmark! He's been red hot and continues so. Getting a big goal in the first period. In half.
Well, he has his third goal of the season series against the Philadelphia Flyers. Heck of a job in transition. Smart first shot from Brock McGinn. He's trying to create a...
The draw. Far point, Slavin, turnaround shot. Maybe a shot pass doesn't work. Near flank, Hamilton. They score! It sneaks in! Dougie Hamilton, the puck had eyes from the boards. Hamilton says, I'll give it a shot. You never know. Maybe Lucas Wallmark with a tip out in front. 1:13 left in the second. 2-0 Carolina.
Like we said, set offensive zone play. Wallmark won the draw. Martinuk went to the...
It off the boards deep. Wallmark in back of the goal. Out in front, McGinn encumbered a bit. It's loose. Martinuk turns. Stopped by Anderson. They score on the rebound. Lucas Wallmark swoops in, picks up the loose change. And with 14:14 left in the second, the Canes have tied it.
Boy, this line has been relentless. In close proximity to the Toronto paint. Remember that goal they just about scored that Dermott and Sandin saved in the first period. They're not getting one crack. They're not getting two. They're getting three if it's required. And Lucas Wallmark, who had a really good first, 3 months of the season, had gone dormant. This is going to give